Alrighty guys, we just went into GNC to get some new products we've never tried. There's a bunch of new stuff that I want to try. I was hoping to get like a bunch of different flavors of Complete Cookies. They only had a few, but I want to show you guys what we got. So first off, there's a peanut butter Complete Cookie. Then Snickerdoodle, because it's our favorite. oatmeal raisin. I'm hoping this one's good. Okay, then on to protein bars. I got this 1UP Nutrition bar. I've been wanting to try these for quite a while. They only had two flavors. They had peanut butter and PB&J, so I went ahead and got the peanut butter. And then I got the Fit Elite bar. Oh, and then another one of those, which is cookie dough flavor. And then a Mission One chocolate brownie bar. I've heard some good stuff about these too. Is that it?
Mm-hmm.
All right, what do you want to try right now? I want a complete cookie.
It's good. It has a natural flavor to it. That's what I have to say.
It's like very big. Like, what's the word? Bland. But it's like good, but I definitely would not choose this flavor if I had a choice.
Yeah.
Right, now we're gonna try the oatmeal raisin. We split this one too. Good. Much better. Much better than the peanut butter. This one's like more soft, like the regular ones.
I'd give it like an 8 out of 10. 7.5 to an 8.
Me too. Alrighty guys, we're gonna eat these, head home. Talk to you guys soon. What's going on guys? Today I am doing a leg workout. I just got here, I'm starting up on my warm up set, so I'm kind of out of breath. But it's only like 9 a.m. right now. James and I decided to work out early because I have family coming into town. My little baby niece is coming. And so we're gonna have a cheat meal tonight. So we decided we're gonna go ahead and get in a really good workout this morning, work during the day, and then just enjoy the night. I'm gonna show you guys the entire leg workout. So let's get it.
Yeah. Baby girl, you're so damn fine, dog. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, dog. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, dog. When it's over, I press rewind, dog. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamins in my pocket. I traded in my truth for some robins. And he's playing Batman, Fatty's gonna rob him. I got the Glock in my Robin. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, I got the Glock in my Robin. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, she's fine. Wondering will she be mine. Walk past, I press rewind. See that ass one more time. And I got this soda. Remy boys, they know it. Fast money, no slow. No one can control.
I just finished up my leg workout and now I'm going to get my body fat percentage done, the caliper method. And so I'm gonna report it for you guys and let you guys know what that is.
Back to you, and that one needs to be there. It's right here. It's gonna pin.
My athlete category.
Okay. I did not think it would be that low.
Oh, that's...
Alrighty, guys. I just got my body fat percentage taken by my friend Christy in there. And it was 15.9%. I feel like it underestimated my body fat. She did the 7-point body caliper method. And I don't know. I don't see that I'm that... Like, I don't know. I did not expect it to be like that number. The body caliper method, I think it's like a plus or minus 3% for like being off. So I'm guessing I'm more around like 16.5 or 17, just because, like, I don't know, I always like estimate high on. So that was that, and now I need to go home and eat because I am very, very, very hungry, and so I will catch up with you guys soon. Alrighty guys, it is 11. I am now home from the gym, and so typically I would not have this high fat of a bar if I were gonna have a cheat meal, but since I got this and I'm gonna try it out for you guys and include it in the video, I decided why not, it's okay. This is the peanut butter flavor. The macros are 11 grams of fat, so I don't like how high the fat is. I try not to get bars that have higher fat than like 8 or 9 grams, so I mean, it's kind of pushing it. 23 grams of carbs and then 20 grams of protein. Currently using the table as a tripod and I'm like down on the floor because I don't feel like getting my tripod out. All right, it looks like tofu or something. Okay. Yeah, not gonna finish that. It's like super, super hard. Like, it was really hard to chew, and it's like very like bland. I'm not gonna eat the rest of that. Which, I'm kind of disappointed because like, a lot of people have been saying those are really good. Maybe that's just a bad flavor, I don't know. Maybe it was old, because GNC, like, they didn't have, they only had that flavor and peanut butter and jelly, which didn't sound good. And so, they could have been old, maybe that's why they're so hard, I don't know. Like, if you guys have tried them, let me know how they are, like other flavors. And I don't know if that one's just bad or old or what, so, yeah. Alrighty guys, here with Jamie Lynn Jackson.
Jamie Lynn Jackson.
And so we had a night with the family, we ate some pizza, and I didn't go crazy, guys. I'm actually really proud of myself because usually I'm just like, I'm trying to get out of like the binging like mindset. Like whenever I have a cheat meal, I tend to just like go crazy. And so I'm trying not to do that because it's like so hypocritical of me to do so. And so I was very proud of myself. I didn't go crazy. And but now it's about 8 o'clock. We ate dinner at like 5:30.
Yeah.
5:30. So it's been a while. But we went to the store to go get some treats. And I got some Arctic Zero. They didn't have very many flavors because we went to this like local grocery store. So I got the butter pecan, which I actually think is really, really good. James got some Halo Top. And we got a red box, so we're gonna watch that and then probably just go sleep. So that's gonna go ahead and conclude today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed and hit that subscribe button, and I will talk to you guys in the next one.